Hi, I'm Marcus from Marcus Language Academy, and today we have a really interesting topic. How can we better remember the articles of German nouns? And as a little teaser, it has something to do with our senses. To see how I use our senses to learn German for beginners, just click on the first link in the description. So, let's get started. In German, we have three different articles: der, das and die. More or less 34% of all nouns use der as an article. 20% use the article das and the full 46% use the article die. So, if you have no idea, then just use die, then the chances are the best. But before my explanation, let's start with a little test. Here is a list of 20 nouns. And before I show you the corresponding articles, please get a stopwatch. I will give you then 3 minutes to memorize the corresponding articles. So let's get this stopwatch. Do you have your stopwatch? Then I will show you the articles. But before that, I explain you a little bit. If I show you the articles, you pause the video and you try to memorize the articles. So here are the articles. And now please pause the video and take 3 minutes to memorize those articles. See you in a moment. Okay, welcome back. And now let's see how many articles you have memorized. So, how is the article of bank? Just think about it. And please take note if you are right or wrong. Okay? So the correct article for bank is die Bank. Let's see the other ones. And every time take note. Okay, what is the article of Sand? Der Sand. Computer? Der Computer. Bus? Der Bus. Wein? Der Wein. CD? Die CD. Krokodil? Das Krokodil. Auto? Das Auto. Hand? Die Hand. Hotel? Das Hotel. Banane? Die Banane. Ball? Der Ball. Foto? Das Foto. Schokolade? Die Schokolade. Seminar? Das Seminar. Musik? Die Musik. Lampe? Die Lampe. Telefon? Das Telefon. Radio? Das Radio. Museum? Das Museum. Okay, so how many did you get right? Normally, people with such a list remember just 48 of the items. That means they have forgotten 52%. That's a really, really terrible result. And that's why so many students struggle with the articles in German. Okay, so let's try again. But this time I'll give you some really, really useful tips. Here are our three articles once again. But for each article, I will now give you a character and a color. For the article der, an elephant, because he is strong and masculine. And he has the color red. For das, I have an alien, because we don't know if it is a man or a woman. Okay? And that's why the alien is neuter. And we make everything green. For the female article, die, we take a princess and the color blue. Okay, so first we have das Problem. Okay, so here we have das Problem. And to make it easier for us to remember the article, let's make everything green. And we think about a connection between the alien and problem. So let's just say that our alien has a big problem and is really desperate. And with the color and our little story, we will not forget the article so quickly. Now let's do the same with the other nouns. Der Vulkan. So our elephant is standing on an active volcano and is afraid. Der Vulkan. Das Piano. Our alien plays the piano better than Mozart. Das Piano. Der Hamburger. Our elephant is really hungry and eats a huge, huge hamburger. Der Hamburger. Die Minute. Our princess finally has 1 minute off. So, die Minute. Das Gas. Our alien can't breathe, no? Because there's a lot of toxic gas cloud, okay? Das Gas. Der April. Our elephant finally has vacation in April and is very happy. Der April. Die Universität. Our princess has been studying at the university for 10 years. Die Universität. Die Familie. Our princess is very happy to see her family. Die Familie. Das Internet. We see our alien on the internet. Das Internet. Das Ticket. Our alien can't believe it, but he got the last ticket. Das Ticket. Der Kaffee. Our elephant loves coffee and can't get enough. So, der Kaffee. Die Jeans. The princess buys the most expensive jeans in the world. Die Jeans. Die Tomate. The princess is sitting on a giant blue tomato. Die Tomate. Der Wind. Our elephant makes a lot of wind with his trunk. So, der Wind. Das Restaurant. Our alien is the boss of the best restaurant in town. Das Restaurant. Die Pizza. Our princess loves pizza and takes the first slice. Die Pizza. Der Test. Our elephant has successfully passed the test. Der Test. Die Bar. Our princess is sad and she has a drink in the bar. Die Bar. Das Theater. Our alien plays the main part in the theater. So, das Theater. Okay, so now let's see how many articles you have memorized this time. And please write down your correct answers. So let's get started. Universität. Die Universität. Kaffee. Der Kaffee. Restaurant. Das Restaurant. Piano. Das Piano. April. Der April. Tomate. Die Tomate. Test. Der Test. Minute. die Minute. Familie, die Familie. Problem, das Problem. Wind, der Wind. Bar, die Bar. Hamburger, der Hamburger. Jeans, die Jeans. Gas, das Gas. Vulkan, der Vulkan. Theater, das Theater. Pizza, die Pizza. Internet, das Internet. Ticket, das Ticket. So, what was your result now? Just count it. Usually, people make now 82% correct answers with this method. And only 80% wrong. And if you think about how the result was before, it's a huge, huge improvement. So I really hope it was the same for you. So now, just remember, if you have any problems with the article in the future, just use our little three friends. Our red elephant, our green alien, and our blue princess. And this is everything what you need to know, and everything like this will be a piece of cake. I hope you enjoyed my video and that you don't miss anything. Please subscribe to my channel and activate the bell. I'm Marcus from Marcus Language Academy, and thank you very much for watching.